Classic showcase went for you guys, and how do you feel about the team post-Vancouver?
No, I think we did a really good job. I think we learned a lot about ourselves throughout that tournament and just how resilient we are. You know, we're one of the elite teams, and we played against elite competition, and I think we fared pretty well. You know, we also learned a lot as a team, just kind of going up there and realizing what we can work on so we can be the best team in March.
When you guys went back and looked at the film in the Notre Dame game, was it, what did you guys kind of see on tape from that game? And is it kind of tough to know that you guys were in the driver's seat up until the very end?
Yeah, I think realizing that we were in the driver's seat the majority of the game, and then just kind of realizing that this small things that we could have fixed, and just making sure that we're flowing on all cylinders all the time, I think that's one thing that we could take away from the film that we watched.
How did the competition up there prepare you guys for what you'll see in the Pac-12 and then eventually in the postseason?
Yeah, no, those were, if anything, compared to the same as a Pac-12 game, it's not better, you know? And I think that for us, it shows us how good of a team we are too, but also how hard we have to work day in and day out when we get to conference and even in preseason, teams that we're going to face. Just
how do you like the next stretch of games coming up, just kind of the stretch run of that postseason you guys, or preseason rather, moving forward?
Yeah, you're asking about like...
Yeah, the upcoming games.
The upcoming games?
Yeah.
You know, I think we're going to look at every game kind of the same, just make sure that we're preparing, just like we did, like as if we were going to play Notre Dame. And I think that's one thing that we really took away is just being on all cylinders all the time, rolling, and making sure that we're all 100% focused and working hard every day.
What was Coach Rook's message to you guys following that Notre Dame game, and anything that he said since then, just kind of about, okay, we're good enough to play with anyone in this?
Yeah, no, just kind of that he was proud of us, you know, to go up there and be able to show, you know, every day what we work on, and then also just realizing that we need to use this as motivation and that it doesn't go away, not to take this loss as something that we can't be motivated from.
Is it nice to get back at home before you guys get to go to Hawaii?
Yeah, no, it is. It's nice to be back in Corvallis. We missed the rain, but it was also raining in Vancouver, so it's nice. It follows us. But, you know, it's nice to get back here, be able to work and get better and work on what we get to do before we get to go to Hawaii.
What kind of challenges does it present for you guys that are still, like, in class right now as we're all on the trimester schedule, having to travel to Vancouver, come home for a little bit, then go to Maui? How does all that?
I think it's just the definition of being a student-athlete.
Yeah.
Just making sure that we're getting stuff done in the classroom, too, especially being close to finals week. It's, like, right there, so we can enjoy our winter break and play a lot of good games and be stress-free. So.